So my name is Monroe Kennedy. I just graduated from the University of Maryland, Baltimore County with a bachelor's in science in mechanical engineering. This fall I'm going to be attending University of Pennsylvania to earn a PhD in mechanical engineering. The most important aspects I look for in an employer are that they be dedicated to performing quality work, not just driven by profit, but really driven by producing quality and making a difference. What is fascinating about my work at MITRE? I would say that what's fascinating is realizing that the work that I'm doing is actually current. Realizing that what I'm doing will actually be applied, will actually be used, and that, you know, every day I come into work, I'm actually making a bigger difference beyond what I'm actually focusing on. I would have to say so far this summer, my favorite moment has been the point where, you know, I've been struggling for weeks, and then all of a sudden we get a major breakthrough, you know, and it's fantastic for me and my team because we realize we just did something awesome, but then to see the bigger picture, to see that our success is not just ours, but it's also the success of the company. And because we're helping the military and the government, you know, we've helped them and it's their success, and then therefore we've actually helped the nation at large. And so being able to see how just the immediate success that we have is actually making that much of a bigger difference is really cool. It's been the most fascinating part for me.